John and picture what this life could be.